Italy, Spain, France, Germany, and others have imposed severe lockdowns. Still ahead on the coronavirus on the foreign scene, we caught up with Dr. Theophilos Otugo, who spoke on the medical response from the UK.
I'm glad to be in your program again to update you on the present UK perspective regarding the coronavirus. As you're probably aware, the situation changes every day as the reported contracted cases and deaths increase. Some news reported death toll has risen to 71 and keeps on the increase. We in the UK have now moved to the delayed phase of action plan, and the protocol at present is that those people who have fever, dry cough, sore throat should self-isolate for 7 days, and those within the same household who are asymptomatic should also self-isolate for about 14 days. They should adopt the normal hygiene procedure, like using tissue if they cough, sneeze, and disposing them off safely, washing their hands for 20 seconds with soap and the use of sanitizer and so on. Those over 70 years old or so, regardless of medical condition, should adopt stringent social distancing of about 2 meters. And for those who are less than 70 years with underlying medical conditions such as chronic obstructive pulmonary disease.
As coronavirus takes its toll on nations of the world, affecting economic space as well as celebrations, we also spoke with a journalist, Sarah Crater from Ireland, Dublin, to tell us how the National St. Patrick's Day went and other realities in Dublin.
Yesterday, basically, they decided to close all the EU borders, and there were like very strong measures to close France and lock down other countries, where basically right now you can't go on the street in Spain, in France, and in Germany too. They are trying to limit all the movement and so on. Many people are requested to work from home. All the pubs have been closed, and like there is this like fear in the air. But yeah, compared to other EU countries, so Ireland is in the EU, but it's not in Schengen, so the border haven't been closed and locked down as in the other EU countries. So yeah, the situation is really, really surreal.